William James has said, lives based on having are less free than lives based on either doing or on being. I want you to focus your life on doing good and being a spiritual person, more so than anything else. It will truly give you a satisfied daily experience in life. And that's something we should all seek. Being satisfied with who we are, where we are, and what we're doing. In 1 Timothy 6, verses 6 through 8, it says, serving God does make us very rich if we are satisfied with what we have. We brought nothing into the world, so we can take nothing out. But if we have food and clothes, we will be satisfied with that. We live in an era of prosperity, a time when so many of us have been richly blessed by an assortment of material possessions that our forebears scarcely could have ever imagined. Because we live in such prosperous times, we must be cautious and we must keep prosperity and having and possessions in perspective. The world stresses the importance of material possessions, but God stresses spiritual riches. The world promises happiness through wealth and public acclaim, but God promises joy and peace and satisfaction that will never fade away. The difference is that only God's promises can really be trusted. The world often makes promises that it cannot keep, but when God makes a promise, God keeps it, not just for a day or for a month or a year, but for a lifetime, for all eternity. I wish you great satisfaction in your daily life.